Good morning students. In the first lesson we are in the parts of a plant and their functions. We already discussed about the root system and the shoot system. In the shoot system we discussed about the stem and their functions. Now we are going to discuss about the leaves. In different plants have the different kinds of types of the leaves. Here you can see the different types of leaves. In every leaf they have the different shape and different in their sizes, but every leaf in the green color, for these green color the main green substance is called the chlorophyll. For these chlorophyll the leaf is in green color. And also the green, what is the main function of the leaf is, in the plant the leaf was prepared the food. That's why the leaves are called food factory or kitchen of a plant. So when you observe the every leaf, we can see the small holes in the leaves. These small holes are called stomata. For these using of the stomata, plants are taken the carbon dioxide from the air. And they release the oxygen for the using of these stomatas. When the roots absorb the water and mineral salts from the soil, the stem and veins of a leaf carry water and minerals to the leaves. With the help of the water, carbon dioxide, mineral and salts, sunlight and the chlorophyll, the leaves prepared the food. These prepared food was called starch. The process of the preparation of these food are called photosynthesis process. For the using of the, in these photosynthesis process, only these photosynthesis process, they can leaves prepared only in the daytime. Why? Because we want the sunlight. The daytime only the flower, the plants got the sunlight. For these, once again in the ingredients, for the carbon dioxide they taken the from the air, mineral salts they taken from the plant, the leaves taken from the soil, sunlight they taken from the sun, and the chlorophyll in these leaves. For these ingredients they are using prepared the food. So some of the leaves, they when they prepare the food, the when they are prepared the extra food, they store the extra food in the leaves only. For example, mint, spinach, cabbage, like that. Okay, that is the main functions of the leaf. So the next topic was in the plants, the next part was flowers, where we can see the beautiful flowers in our surroundings. When you see the flowers, they are different in shape, their size and their color also. Here one flower was in the white color and one flower was in the light pink color. So some of the flowers also, they give the pleasant smell like rose and the jasmine. Now we are going to discuss about the parts of a plant. When these parts of a plant, the flowers are attached to the stem called the stalk. Here the stalk, in this part here the last part was called the stalk. The green leafy like parts are called sepals. That is called the sepals. These parts are called the sepals. After that, the petals. The petals are the brightest and the beautiful flower. These petals are attracted to the insects. After that, inside of the flower, there are two organs. One are the male organ, another one is the female organ. In the male organ was the have we had the different the male sorry in the male organ was called the pistil. Sorry, stamens. The male organ was called the stamens. The stamens produce the pollen grain. In the center of the flower, we can see the female reproductive organ. It is called the pistil. Some of the flowers such as buttercup, the pistil is, we can look like the buttercup. For example, in the marigold and the sunflower, we can see these pistil in the buttercup.